Let us discuss about the combination of an identical capacitors. Let's discuss two cases. The very first one is series combination. We know well that in case of two capacitors C1 and C2 connected in series, its equivalent capacitance we can write as the sum of the reciprocals, that is given as C1 C2 by C1 plus C2. Now, in this situation, if C1 is equals to C2, this implies here we can write, if this is equals to C, then equivalent capacitance can be written as, here if you substitute the value of C1, C2 equal, this will be C by 2. Similarly, for n identical capacitors, each of capacitance C connected in series, equivalent capacitance can be given as C by N. Always remember this. Whenever N capacitors which are identical connected one after another in series, in the situation across the terminals A and B, if all capacitors are equal, 1, 2, 3 up to N capacitors, then its equivalent capacitance, we can directly replace it by a capacitor having capacitance C by N. That you should always keep in mind. Similarly, when we connect it across a battery, we can see as charges on all capacitors will be equal, the potential will be equally divided among all N capacitors. So, we can also write on a note here that if N identical capacitors are connected in series across a battery of potential difference V, then potential difference across each capacitor will be, this can be now written as V by N. This is a very useful relation. You should always keep it with you. Similar to series combination, if we talk about the parallel combination of an identical capacitor, the situation would be like this. These all capacitors are identical and are connected one after another in parallel combination like this. It is 1, 2 up to N. And in this situation across the terminals A and B, we can easily write down the equivalent capacitance as it is given as C1 plus C2 plus up to CN. And as all capacitors are having a capacitance C, then all will be added up and equivalent capacitance can be written as NC. And in this situation, if we connect the battery of potential difference V across the combination, all capacitors will receive equal charges, that is equal to CV. So, here we can see the total charge on the combination will be, in the situation, NCV. So, always remember that in series combination, the potential difference is divided among all identical capacitors. That's why across each capacitor, the potential difference is V by N. Whereas in parallel combination, here we can say in parallel combination, always implies even if the capacitors are not identical, the potential difference across each capacitor is equal to that of battery potential difference which is connected across the combination.